We begin tonight with tragic news out of North Charleston. A child found in a lake earlier tonight is dead. That information just coming to us from North Charleston police. Information is very limited at this hour, but we do know that a child was taken to a hospital after being found in a lake in the 7900 block of Crossroads Drive. We are following the investigation and we'll bring you the latest on air, online, and on social media.